Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
닥치고,
which means
shut up in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
닥치고, 닥치고, 닥치고.
One more time.
닥치고, 닥치고, 닥치고.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.